A possible triangular-shaped UFO has been captured by one of the solar and heliospheric observation cameras. The massive object, which was visible for several minutes, appears to have a classic triangular shape. It also appears to have two banks of lights, running across each side. If we apply some subtle colorization, and negate the red filter of the solar camera, we can see that the object does indeed have a solid form, and is not an error in the image processing. As you can clearly see, we now have a confirmed unidentified object, which appears to be moving away from the vicinity of the Sun. A few months ago, a similar triangular-shaped UFO was caught swirling in the Sun's corona. The object, which was estimated to be the size of the planet Neptune, was visible in three frames, and was photographed by several different instruments. It would appear that Earth's Sun is being closely monitored by extraterrestrial spacecraft, huge planet-sized ships, so advanced in technology and scale, that it's almost impossible to comprehend. With the evidence mounting, how long will it take NASA and the governments of the world to finally reveal the truth about the extraterrestrial presence in our solar system?